I would do 6 or 7 for back because it's a big muscle. Shoulders is a smaller muscle, and I still would do 5. You see, so Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. That's my workout. So each day I'm training a different body part, but then I can go all out. And my first body part is always legs, because why? I've had a day off, I'm resting, now I'm ready to train legs.